the beauty of trading, when it's really going, it's a rhythm. You're just doing your thing. Problem is when it slows down sometimes, you start thinking. Thinking why I should do this trade, why I should buy these, why I should sell that. And anytime anybody thinks, you're usually pretty fucked. I call a market a big whore. The market is a whore. It's out to fuck as many people as it can. That's its job.